My name is Jonathan.
I'm
But where's the Carlo?
I don't see no Carlo.
Right now, dang it. Ask us for design consultation. Well, this family is in Pittsburgh.
And you guys get to come to us.
Listen, Jonathan.
Well, first of all, where's the Carlo? Where's the fatty? Moana, how do you expect me to eat this bush, huh? Is this just for decorations?
Very nice thing, Moana, the view.
Mm-hmm.
One thing wrong. Show him.
You need to have the lava to drape out the sun.
Huh? Where's your curtains? Huh? Moana, where's your curtains?
And if you don't have lava, you use your towel.
Yeah. Put the towel, put the blankets, the EA,
how
all that stuff.
How about some decency, Moana? Yeah.
What, you want the whole world look inside your face? Huh?
Look, it's a nice steel table.
Oh, nice and sturdy. It's
nice to hold a big pig.
Yeah, or hold a big person.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. But the thing is,
what is happening?
What is these seats for?
What is this, for little Filipinos?
For little Asians? For Asians?
Again,
what else?
One, two, three. Three mattresses right here, Moana.
Every Polynesian house has a mattress in the living room.
What are you supposed to do, huh? You're gonna eat the food, where are you supposed to go lay down? Right here on the floor?
Eat and sleep. We can't do this, Moana. You're savage.
Look at me.
You're savage.
Look at me, my life.
Polynesian size, huh? I can fit my whole Polynesian body inside, huh?
Is it here? Where is it?
It's nowhere.
What's on?
I keep wondering, where's your icebox?
Huh?
How you gonna cold your food? Huh? You gonna make it?
The extra large size, best move meal.